October 7th, 2001, San Francisco Giants Barry Bonds extends his major league record for home runs in season to 73 as he drives a 3-2 first inning knuckleball off Dodgers pitcher Dennis Springer over the right field fence. The blast also secures two more major league records for Bonds as he surpassed Babe Ruth's 847 slugging percentage in 1920 with an 863 season slugging percentage and crushed Mark McGwire's 1998 mark off one home run every 7.27 at-bats by homering in every 6.52 at-bats. October 7th, 1936. The Brooklyn Dodgers fire future Hall of Famer manager Casey Stengel. 13 years later, Stengel will be hired by the New York Yankees and will lead the team to 5 straight world championships. Stengel will eventually conclude his Hall of Fame career with the crosstown New York Mets. October 7th, 1969. The St. Louis Cardinals trade outfielder Curt Flood to the Philadelphia Phillies in a blockbuster deal involving slugging first baseman Richie Allen. Flood will refuse to report to the Phillies and will take baseball to court over the reserve clause that binds a player perpetually to one team. October 7th, 2001. On the last day of the season, Ricky Henderson of the San Diego Padres loops a double down the right field line off Colorado Rockies pitcher John Thompson to become the 25th major leaguer to collect 3,000 career base hits. That was October 7th, This Day in Baseball.